How to use the trim function using Excel. The trim function removes leading and trailing spaces and extra spaces between words. Here we have a set of words that don't have the correct spacing in between each word. By entering the function equals trim in the selected cell, it removes all the extra leading and trailing spaces in the cell. By copying the function down to the remaining cells, it removes all the extra spaces from our document.